Hey guys, welcome back to Emmalition. I'm Emma, this is Emmalition. Today we are continuing our mission through the UCA to bring South Knot City onto the chiral network in Death Stranding. So strap in. Right, let's freaking go. We have a gun now. The gun fires wires which bind their target. There are various wire types which can be effective against both humans and BTs. Ensure only your target is in your sights before firing. Okay, so this is a new gun we got last time. The mission at hand is to retrieve the system server from the mules, which is here by the looks of it. So it's it was not fun last time. I had to go into the mule territory because I really goofed and I'm not very subtle. So, actually, let's go down. I'm not very subtle, so that meant that they caught me pretty quickly and I had to just run. So, probably a similar thing will happen. Oh, that's really steep. Probably a similar thing will happen. We'll probably end up just running. But, like, so be it, you know? Okay, let's go this way. Let's go this way. It's fine. We'll get to the mule territory. We'll just make a run for it to the ladder. We'll get the stuff and then we will, I think we will run as fast as humanly possible through here, back down from whence we came, and then we should be good. And then we can go back. To Lake Knot City. So let's do that. We have a gun now. So they better be scared of us. Oh, steady. So let's just see how it goes.
Weapons restrictions.
I'm not scared. Okay. I'm not. At least we have our robot legs so we can run a bit faster if we want to. I'm not going to waste them though because I want to save my fast leg energy for when I get chased. Are you drunk, nice. Sam? Oh, keeping balance when you want to fire a weapon. You can prioritize firing over keeping balance. Nah, we're not turning that on. Come on. We're not wusses, are we? Or maybe I should.
It's toppled over.
Sam, why are you so drunk today? I do not understand. Should I put my gun away or something? Is he struggling to hold it? Oh no. Sorry, BB. Don't get stressed. Yeah. You're fine, BB. You're fine. Ooh, I like this kind of like aqueduct type thing. It's like a scary Harry Potter bridge. This is the Hogwarts train bridge after the Dementors have been. Was I drunk when I plotted this route? What is, it's just like so off the beaten track.
Keep it up.
Ah! Using cargo as a weapon. Oh, okay. I see. We're in their territory now. So. I wish the hints didn't stay on the screen for quite so long. Have I not gone to all my markers or something? Oh, that's super annoying. I'm gonna plot it from here instead. And then where do we go? Up. We'll try and get there. Okay, that's fine. Ooh. What is this bridge? Why is it made of tentacles? Oh no! Ah! Run. How do they know? Go, 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 go. I need to learn how to hide in the tall grass. Oh no! Ah! How do I get my gun? How do I get it out? There we go. Where is he? Yeah! Oh boy. Am I hidden now? Ah! What's that noise? Do you hear that? Oh, it doesn't kill them. Kick. Oh my god. Oh, they can't see me. Piss off! This is so hard! Oh! Yeah! This is wild. This is... Oh my god, this is so scary! Oh god. This is so scary. I know I've just... You're not really meant to fight, are you? But... If it gives you the option, then... You may as well give it a try. Do you know what I mean? If it gives you a gun and the ability to kick, then psh, what's a girl to do? Oh my god, I'm out of bullets. Am I out of bullets? Guys, what do I do? Oh my god! Run! What do I do? Why isn't my gun working? Oh, there we go. Okay. Engage in heavy combat. That's what he wants me to do. Yeah! What now? Shut up. That's funny. Yeah, boy! That was so chaotic. Oh my god. Right, why are we here? System server. That's the one. Thank you. Is that all we needed? Yeah. Oh god, it feels silly not to take some of this other stuff. Let's take that, let's take that. Some boots would be nice. Oh, another gun. Yeah, go on, why not? I need to get better at sneaking on this game. I'm just too used to just running in and causing injuries and problems. That was such a mess. Okay, I think I'm good. I don't want to get greedy, so let's go. Right, where are we going? We need to turn left. You can take my ceramics, dude. I don't want them. No! That's mine. But how many of them are there? Run. Bye. Are there any more of them? Shut up. He won't let me have my gun. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's got up. Ah! I'm scared. Right, just run. Just run. Just run. Oh! Oh! Yeah! How do I leave? Oh. Bye! Peace, I'm out. This isn't very fast. I thought it would be faster. This is so underwhelming. Right. That was so funny. I thought this would be a lot faster. Well, what a mess. That was really bad. But like, what was I meant to do? There's probably a really stealthy way to do that mission, but whatever.
What can't you do?
I'm gonna go back to that mule camp in my own time. And I'm gonna pick up all their stuff, basically. Ooh, does that bridge provide like an easier way to get to my destination? It does. Let's go for it. We're going through mule territory. Whee! Oh my god, speed boost! Yay! It's fine. I don't mind losing cargo right now. God, I love obeying the road laws in video games. It's like my favorite thing to do, honestly. Whee! Well, that was an exciting way to start the video, wasn't it? Why did I do that? Pulling up in my stolen truck.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Lake Nazi.
The picture of distribution center. Obeying the law.
Have a pleasant journey.
What up? What up?
Gotcha. Yeah, sure thing. Here we are.
Well, that was fun. It's like 10 minutes of pure chaos. Honestly, it's just a great way to set up the episode, isn't it? Right. Sweet. Good job, guys. We did it. We live to tell the tale. Hooray.
Welcome, welcome. The Hard Man said to expect you.
The Hard Man.
Oh, you've got the server. Here, let me have a look at it.
Yeah, honestly, I almost died, mate. I battered about 20 people.
Nice. The Great Deliverer comes through again. The server's in perfect condition. It's a real relief to know all our records are safe.
I'm doing God's
Thank
work,
you so
baby.
Much.
Yeah, boy. Nice. Ah!
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot City was kind enough.
Oops.
I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery powered. fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. Mm-hmm. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Cool. Thank you.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs? Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Okay.
Sam, it's Fragile.
Hello.
I hear you brought three Preppers into the network.
How are you?
And delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit. You mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it. In person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Correct. Correct.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Okay. No problem. One day I won't accidentally punch the delivery terminal, but today is not that day. What have I got on my back? Ah, some ceramics. I didn't even realize I had them on my back. When did I pick them up? Jeez. Aha! Kratos ordered them. Here you go, my friend. That's funny. Sweet. Right. Orders for Sam.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name. Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the Chiral Network, there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can.
Okay.
And more
no
work
pressure.
Means more rewards.
Other orders for Sam do not have to be completed, but completing them brings benefits. Ooh. Okay. So these are like optional? Okay, so there's a road reconstruction and a bot delivery. So makes sense to do the road first, I guess. And the bot. I'm not really feeling like delivering a pizza right now. Maybe I'll do it in a bit, although by then he probably will have just used like Deliveroo or whatever. But like, stop taking advantage of me. You know?
Transport. Now you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City.
Okay.
If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, they could revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there.
Gotta be careful. Right, reverse strike, awesome. Do we have enough stuff? 220 metals, yes. 160 ceramics. We do have enough stuff. I'll have one of those, please. And sure, we should make some smoke grenades. Why not? Just take one. I don't know how many is good. And maybe I should take a ladder because that's caught me out a couple of times. Power skeleton. I think I already have one equipped. We do need some new boots. I think I'm good with that for now. See how we go. Awesome. I will have the trike, please. Beautiful. Prototype auto delivery bot part A. Let's put it on the trike. Aha! Okay, and that can go on our bodies. Oh my god! There's so much stuff! Oh god, how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this? Oh my god. Ooh. Oh dear. Guys, there is so much stuff right now. Can the trike seriously only carry 20 kilos? Are you kidding me? That's pathetic. That is so lame. And I'm wearing the power skeleton, aren't I? Can we put them away? Put them away. We don't need to carry those. Let's put these away. Oh my gosh, this is so stressful. And we can only get a level 1 power skeleton? Oh god. Okay. This is gonna be tragic. I don't know how to drive the bike with all this stuff on me. Somebody help.
Order assigned. Sam, if you're gonna build new road, you need to get to the paver first.
Okay. Care to tell me where that is, Die Hardman? Is that this? Oh, auto paver. Okay, so we just need to like get there somehow with all this crap. This is so funny. Oh no. Oh god. How do I hold this and go on my bike? I can't get on it. Oh god. I'm gonna need to drop the PCC. Hang on. Guys, this is so bad. Ah! Okay. Right, guys, I've just had some real trouble using my brain, and it's just gonna be so boring for you to watch, so I'm just gonna cut that bit out, whoops, and we're going to just go and build the road paver, because clearly I can't count.
Have a pleasant journey.
And I don't understand anything. Are we gonna get up this hill? This is literally what my Fiat 500 is like when I try and go up a hill. Very slow. Very slow. But I don't mind using something slow when I'm on the power grid because it doesn't take any energy, does it? So that's fine. I'm going to build the road paver. Da 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 da. It's taking a long time because there's too much on our bikes. Do, 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 do. Okay, come on. Come on, little trike. You can do these. I'm intrigued to see how this works, actually. Oops. So graceful. Okay. We rebuild a road when enough materials are supplied. Aha!
A highway used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that.
It's nice of them to do half a job. Lovely. So, what do we need? Materials required. Chiral crystals. Okay, we'll go with that. That's the best I can do. I don't I don't understand what I've done, but it's fine. I just want to get that done. Cool. That's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. It doesn't go very far though. We need more. We need more roads. That sucks. That really sucks. Okay.
Great job, Sam. That road is a sight to behold. This is only the beginning. Creating a transport network that spans the continent is key to our future. That's why it's important that you utilize any and every paver you come across to rebuild our highways and byways. Imagine how much easier your work would be if you could drive from coast to coast.
You're not wrong, Die Hardman. You are not wrong. Road completion and materials contribute towards a shared between players. Ah, very cool. Yeah, so I kind of messed that quest up because I took too many of my own materials, so I didn't put in the right amount, but
Sam Porter Bridges.
It's done. The deed is done, so I have nothing else to say. Okay, the quest is finished. I do things how I want to. If you don't like it, it's tough shit, I'm afraid. So, we're doing this now. That's fine. So we need to get our story items out of the bloody storage. Actually, we'll put all this shit on our back away first. Because there's a lot of crap. Let's just put all this away real quick. And now we're looking pretty free and breezy, so we can pick all this rubbish up. Cargo for delivery. It's a bit heavy. So that's everything, isn't it? Yeah. Cool. We have a ladder. I think that's good. We'll go with the one ladder. And let's just quickly plot a route, I suppose. So where the frick are we going? We need to stay away from those mules because the stress that it causes me is just not worth it. We've got the three containers, so that is all good. So yeah, let's plot our route. Obviously out here. Do we want to use, is that road? Oh, the road is like all together now. I kind of thought it was only giving us like a chunk of the road, but it's the whole road. Aha! This is great. Why would you ever not use this? It goes through the mules, but how are they going to get me on my road? Don't come up here. You're not part of the chiral network, you monsters. I feel a bit bad actually, because they're not monsters, are they? They're people who've kind of lost their minds a bit. We should have more sympathy for them and not beat every last one to a pulp, but I don't have sympathy. I don't. I simply don't. Let's just hope for the best. Go there. We can kind of gauge the terrain as we go, I think. We'll try and find a sensible route down there. That's clearly flatter. Whoops. Through here. Is it? Oh no, it's not. Maybe we'll go over and then down. Yeah, that's more sensible. We'll cronk it down here. Probably we'll need a ladder at some point and then we'll be there. Let's see how that goes. I can't even imagine how annoying it is watching me play this game if you played it for a while and you're actually good at it. It must be infuriating. And I'm not sorry. From the bottom of my heart, I'm not sorry.
Have a pleasant journey.
Because if I'm sorry now, I'll have to be sorry all the time, and I don't want that to become my life.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Whee! Okay. Energy zone! This is awesome. Come on, guys. Let's go obey some traffic laws, baby. Speed boost. I'm gonna save my speed boost for when we are passing through mule territory. This is awesome! I did not think the road would be this long. I don't know why. Let's bounce! Boys! Can't catch me! We out here riding dirty, baby. Let's go.
Okay, there you go, speed demon.
I kind of forgot about the BT side of things. When the camera slowed down. Oh no, it's raining! I forgot that BTs were a thing.
Keep on keeping up.
I've been so obsessed with avoiding mules this episode, I've totally forgot about the BTs. BT home hub. Oh god. I can hear noises I don't rightly enjoy. It's getting darker. Oh god, I love this. This is so good. What's that over there? So peaceful, just riding on the trike. And there's the end of the road. Cool. Well, we had a good run, didn't we, folks? Is that a bridge up there? Is that a bloody bridge? Another auto paver. We'll come back to that for sure. I want to get to that bridge with my trike. How do we do it? There must be a way to go up here that's like flatter, I reckon. Sam's battery fully charged. That's nice. That's nice. We can probably scoot up here. Steady. Steady. Oh yeah, boy. I want to touch my wheels onto that bridge or I'm going to be very upset. My wheels want to be on the bridge now. Yes, we did it. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Yeah, nice. All right, take this seriously then, shall we? I'm starting to feel like I should get off my bike, but I don't want to. It's got all my stuff on it and I like it. Oh my god, oh my god. Sam. I thought we were gonna topple down there. Oh boy! Yeah! It's called having sweet style, baby. You should try it sometime. Freaking nailed that. I don't care what you say. That was awesome. Yes!
Beginning scan.
Skeet skeet, baby. Skeet skeet. Oops.
All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
I'm so chaotic today. I need to stop. I need to stop.
Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay. Oh, let's put it on here, actually. Sweet. Let's get this crap off our backs real quick. Okay, make delivery. Yeah. I'd be surprised if that's not even slightly damaged after how many rocks I've just driven over.
You're Sam Porter, then? Been expecting you. We were told you'd help with the bot testing, too. But before we get to that, let's see how she's doing. Pretty as a picture. Got nothing bad to say.
That's right, baby. Awesome.
These bots aren't designed to operate outside the network surface area. So let's get the distro center linked up already.
That's why I'm here, dude. That's why I'm here. Beautiful. Aw, BB looks so happy. Very cool. Look at us go. Yes. Ah, level 2 boots. Yes. New interview data required. Drones. Very cool. Hell yeah.
And there it is. I'll start prepping for the tests. You sit tight and wait for HQ to ring.
Okay.
Much obliged, Sam.
Mama.
Now the bots can enter the final phase of testing. I designed them myself, you know. My hope is that they'll lighten the load a little bit. Unlike human porters, if one goes down, it won't cause a void out. Before the Death Stranding, scientists used to fret over the singularity, the possibility that someone might create an AI smarter than any human. But it never happened. Machines don't cause void outs. They can't die. They don't have beaches. No matter how far they come, machines will never understand death like we do. And because of that, they'll never truly surpass us. Get on the delivery terminal. I'll walk you through how to use the bots. And don't worry, I'll keep an eye on things from over here.
Okay.
These autonomous delivery bots are designed to process...
Oops.
Simple, run-of-the-mill orders only. Take a look at what's available.
All right, let's give it a go.
Cargo transported by a bot is liable to get a little roughed up if the road's poor. On the flip side, a bot traveling on a well-maintained road is more likely to deliver cargo in better shape. Also faster, in case it wasn't obvious. Keep that in mind when sending them out.
Okay, let's give it a try. Accept. That's really cool. I thought that they would be like drones, not like little sassy robots. That's so cute. Bye. That's funny.
Now we wait for the delivery bot to reach its destination. As of today, there's just one. But if the test succeeds, we'll move ahead with mass production. Then you'll be able to dispatch them yourself. Oh, seems I misspoke. We managed to slap together another delivery bot for field testing. You can decide how to use this one. Sorry, baby's fussing again. Thanks, Sam. We'll talk later.
She has a baby? Ooh.
Good work, Sam. These autonomous delivery bots will benefit everyone, from folks in cities and way stations to preppers out in the back of beyond. But you must be exhausted. Why not take a break?
You're right, Die Hard Man. I am exhausted.
Head for the private room. Go on.
So nice that you care. He just needs a nap. Ooh, that was creepy. Okay. Sam, you peeping Tom. I didn't see nothing, I swear. I mean, what does she expect? Getting in the nudie Judy in someone else's room.
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. You were sleeping when I dropped by. Thanks for the shower.
Right.
You're welcome. You didn't even ask, but you're welcome.
Look, I gotta ask. I've been hearing things about you.
She's in bed with terrorists. Don't trust her.
Yeah.
She's just another dumbass Higgs fucked over. She's a goddamn hero, that woman. Tell me, Sam.
Okay.
What does America mean to you? Way my dad made it sound, we were something special. The glue that held it all together. More than a nation. A symbol of freedom and hope. We could bring it all back if we kept on making deliveries and connecting people. He was sure of it. I was a wreck after he died. That's when Higgs made his pitch. Together, we can run packages from sea to shining sea. Back then, he had a monopoly west of here. We both stood to gain a lot from a partnership. Business was pretty good at first. But then, a year ago, when those fanatics started stirring up trouble, fuckers hijacked our system. Somehow, they got a hold of our security passes and used them to sneak into cities. And just like that, we're delivering guns and bombs instead of medicine, and I didn't even know. We were just cogs in a terrorist machine. Higgs was behind it all. And on top of that, he got his hands on an old-school nuke that I ended up carrying right into Middle Knot City.
Oh, dear.
You tell me then?
Yeah. It was me. I blew it up. Could have been different if I wasn't so fucking blind. So I did everything in my power to stop South Knot City from getting destroyed. I tried to get the nuke out of the sea. But Higgs was one step ahead.
Oh dear.
He took his pound of flesh and then some. Some wounds. They don't heal. Whatever time I've got left, the rain took. So there you have it. Everything's true. Except for all the lies. I don't give a damn about bridges or putting America back together. But I'm not about to let Higgs and some terrorists take my father's legacy and shit all over it. That's why I came to you. So, trust me now?
No.
Be there for you, Sam. All you have to do is call.
Well, that was intense.
Sam, has your unread mail been piling up? You might be missing out on helpful tips or even special rewards. At least make sure to read the priority mails, the ones with yellow subject lines.
Don't shame me. Okay, let's go read some mail then. I've only got 9 unread mails. Come on. Right. Recovery request. Track down a chip with a weird symbol on it. Hey, Sam. How's every little thing? I've got a favor to ask if you can spare the time. One of the porters we worked with spotted something strange out by the crater lake near South Knot City. Said it looked like some kind of chip, you know, for data storage. Had a V symbol carved into it, too. Don't know about you, but no one around here has ever heard of one like that. Porter who found it was fixing to bring it back here for analysis but got jumped by mules. He managed to make out alive just barely but lost the chip. It'll be a while yet before he's back on his feet, so we can't ask him to go get it. Which is where you come in, Sam. This isn't urgent or anything, but if you could fit into your schedule somehow, I'd be grateful. Head to the distribution center south of Lake Knot City. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Who can say for sure? Let's just scan through the rest of the mail. Actually, cool. Yeah, oh, I think I knew that. You can fabricate things anywhere now, as long as it's on the grid, which is cool. I've taken an interest in the Odra deck. These days people tend to associate them with BBs or think of them as BT detectors, but they were originally designed as more of an all-purpose scanner for detection of people and various objects. That's cool. Mate, I'm probably not taking you pizza. Come on, be fair. Providing that extra bit of service to make people happy, the miscellaneous grade is important, whole part of the evaluation system. Yep, okay. Cool. Right. I think I want to check out the level 2 boots that we just unlocked. Because it'll be nice not to have to change them quite so frequently, I think. Was that really meant to be soothing? We just flicked him on the head. Sleep well. So yeah, I think that's what we should do. Let's go check out the boots and see. Oh. We don't need to see him crunching on the worm, really, do we? Are we gonna see Mads yet? Come on, show us. Do you see Mads every time you leave the private room? I can't figure it out. Okay, Mads. Hello?
Hey, Sam. Those new sites
you brought
into
seen him in ages.
Have helped us to restore more of our archives. Unfortunately, I still haven't managed to dig up anything about the BB's origins. And I'm completely locked out of BB-28's service record. If I could at least access that, I might be able to tell you why you've been experiencing those strange episodes.
That would be good.
Well, I'll keep at it. You do the same.
Interesting.
Sam, check the terminal for available orders.
I was going to, okay. You're not my boss.
He is dropping again.
It's all in your cuff logs. And with the aid of the Cairo network, we were able to restore Metal Knot City's regional archives. The records corroborate her story.
Don't need you to tell me what's true and what ain't. I could hear it in her voice. Son of a bitch fucked her over good.
No reservations about working with her then, I hope.
Good news, Sam. The bot you sent out made it to its destination.
Yay!
The test was a success. Got another one prepped for you to use. Take you with my thanks.
That's awesome.
One more thing, Sam.
Ugh.
A new delivery type has been added to the terminal. Your hard work's getting noticed. Because of that, there's been some talk of offering a premium service. Now, it might seem like a hassle to willingly take on extra restrictions, but if you succeed, you'll boost your rep even more.
Okay.
So, if someone asks you to deliver within a time limit, you could counter it by setting the limit even lower, thereby earning yourself a better evaluation if successful. Now, if you're feeling up for a challenge, give it a try.
Let's see what we can order with the bot. Autonomous delivery bot available. They can be assigned to the bots. One order can be assigned to each bot. If your bots already have orders, new orders can't be assigned. Aha. Okay. Yeah, let's crack on. Let's send him out. That's so cute. I want to watch him waddle away again because it's really cute. He looks like a webcam with like thick thighs. Love it. Yay. Now let's take on... I just punched the terminal again. Oh my god, why am I like this? Let's get ourselves some shiny new shoes. I'm really excited about these. Yep. Let's wear them. Put on footwear. Thank you. Awesome. Shiny shoes. Awesome. I'm feeling like we should take some orders now. So, orders for Sam. Kyralium gauge delivery weather station. Okay.
Your objective is to head to the bridge's weather station and connect your Cupid. You'll also need to install a Kyralium gauge.
The gauge will measure fluctuations in chiral density much more precisely. We'll be able to provide more accurate forecasts for timefall and other phenomena. Timefall and elevated Kyralium levels have a strong correlation with BT activity. So, installing this gauge will help us to help you and others like you.
Okay, so I'm noticing some rivers and steep cliffs, so I'm going to be smart and I'm going to take some ladders this time, maybe even a climbing rope. It's clearly... so I've got one already, so we'll take two. Let's take a climbing anchor. Let's take some grenades, because last time we went to a weather station in the mountains, we almost died. Like, genuinely almost died. So, and then maybe we should take, I'm sure I've got blood bags in my storage actually, so I'll take a couple of them to power the grenades and such. I'm gonna see if I have any, if I have the bola gun in my storage. Because if I do, I'm gonna take that to try and use it on the BTs. Okay. Load all. Cool. Dum 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 dum. Because I would really like to try how that bola gun works on BTs.
Order assigned.
Oops. I'm very interested. A private locker. Or I might have run away from it. Oh no, I do have it. Oh, I've already got it equipped. Aha. Very awesome news. Okay, let's go, baby. Now we just need to plot our route. I don't think I'm gonna take the trike because it doesn't really feel like that's gonna be very good trike territory, does it? Is that a bridge? Perfect. Okay, that helps a lot. So, right, let's think about this. Get out this way. Go to the post box. We just climb down here, get over the river with one of our ladders. That will be good. I can't really gauge this terrain. It's really odd. I feel we need to try and take advantage of these flat bits here. Come through there. Maybe run up here, potentially. There's BTs, but what do you expect? Then we can use the bridge. Very good. Then down. Yeah, through this chasm, we can kind of put a ladder there. I reckon we can climb up there. I got a climbing rope, didn't I? So let's run with that, I think. Yeah, let's run with that. I'm feeling pretty good about that.
Beginning scan.
I'm feeling pretty good about that. Okay. And I think I have everything I need. Yeah, ladder, ladder. Grenade, grenade. Okay. On the road again. Let's actually tick off our markers. Sweet. On the road again.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hi, bye.
Hey there.
Oh, this is dodgy terrain. Ah!
Oh, God. He's toppled over.
This is fine. This is not a problem. Ugh. Oh. I didn't anticipate the river to be quite this wide. I think we'll be okay for now. It's not that deep. BB's not submerged, which is the most important thing. If BB was submerged, then that would be bad. But he's fine. Just need to try and cut through the cracks. Not try and climb up absolutely everything I see. Sam's battery fully charged. Ain't that something? God, this is really strange terrain. Is this based on something real, do you reckon? This is really strange. Uh-oh. Oh, here we bloody go. Emergency nade. Where is it? Where is the thing? Aha. It's far enough away that we can cool our beams. Just stay low, stay quiet, stay frosty. It's fine. I'm just giving them a wide berth. It's all good. Everyone calm down. You're embarrassing yourselves. Ah! Yeah! What BTs? I don't know no BT. What's a BT? I've never heard of it. Okay, let's get a move on. Or our shit's gonna degrade. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no. Oh, we're so far away. What's a BT? I don't know no BT. I've never heard of her. That first weather station we went to, I can't remember what part of the series it was. It was ages ago. It was traumatic. It was so traumatic. Oh, come on, Sam. This is a Breath of the Wild. You can climb it. I don't care if it's raining. Get a grip. I love how the Odra deck gives you a thumbs up when the BTs are gone. It's so cute. Or it waves. It's so cute. Come on, Sam. I'm gonna put... No! Not again! Please! Ah. Please note, I am scared. Sam, hurry up. I'm just gonna hug the... Oh! May as well get it for peace of mind. You know? At least then we know it's gone and we don't have to worry. Get down! At least then we're not, like, panicking. We have weapons, we may as well use them. Ooh, what was that? Oh, you scared me, Bridge. You scared me. You really did. Okay. I'm not really following my own marker, but as long as I'm in general heading in the right direction, I think it's fine. I'm keeping my grenade out just in case. Repairing cargo containers. Did I bring any repair spray? Oh, that's the one thing I probably forgot. Oh god. How's that container looking? Mm, 50%. We'll get there in that time. What's the worry? What's the worry? You lot need to calm down with your paranoid. They didn't look that deep! Oh, BB's gonna die. Oh god, BB's gonna die. Oh god, that's not the right button. What am I doing? Oh god. That's the one. I'm sorry, BB. I'm sorry! I love how violently you can rock the baby and it's somehow acceptable. ...50% damaged container. I'm not worried. We're practically there already. I love how I specifically went out of my way to fabricate ladders. And I didn't use them, even though I should have. Imagine having a brain. Or indeed, two brain cells to rub together. Could never be me. Can't relate, sorry. I know that you can scan the environment with the Otradec to see how deep the water is, but I didn't do it.
Beginning
I'm scan. Sorry.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Whew.
Clear. Weapons detected.
Well, ain't that a relief? Yay.
Delivering cargo.
Hello. Sam Bridges, right? We've been expecting you. The gauge you brought is going to save a lot of lives.
You're welcome.
Let me do a quick inspection. Oh, wonderful. It's in perfect condition. Thank you.
Told you. I told you it'd be fine. Special alloys can now be used at UCA facilities. The amount of materials that can be used has increased. Cool. Nice.
Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with everyone. You mind doing the honors?
I got you, dude. It's my favorite thing to do. Twiddling my USB sticks in the air. It's a vibe. That is awesome. I can't believe how far we've traveled. Sheesh. Ah, level 2 PCC. Floating carrier? That's cool. Timefall shelter. Ah. Local data from the weather station has enabled bridges to add data to structure. Ah, safe house. God, there's a lot of new stuff. We need to sit down and read some of this. I need to actually start taking this seriously instead of just yeeting myself everywhere and going as fast as
I
can.
I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral clouds. So it's been tough to measure chiralium levels and predict timefall. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier.
You're welcome.
Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down, I promise. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on chiralium levels, and measuring that impact is one of the Cupid's primary functions.
The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your cufflinks. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy when you're planning routes. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here in my lab.
That's very helpful.
It's not too far from South Knot City. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid soon enough. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one more site on the grid. Keep it up and we'll be finished before you know it. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network.
That's
now.
Really cool. So now,
yourself included.
Yeah.
You can access them
via your uplinks. You can plan more intelligently.
Could be useful when plotting your routes.
That's very, very cool.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I've got to stop punching them, haven't I? Orders for Sam. Wheat seed delivery time for farmers. Safe house construction. Okay, well, obviously we'll do that because it's literally right outside. And then whatever the timefall farm is.
Next on your agenda is a visit to a timefall farm. You're probably wondering how that works, since timefall ages and eventually kills living organisms. But in controlled amounts, timefall can be used to grow plants at record speed.
That's pretty smart, actually.
We're not talking about double or triple cropping. The process can yield several years' worth of produce in a single 12-month cycle. A couple runs the farm. One used to be an environmental scientist. He left the city to experiment with timefall as a means to turn the desert soil of void-out craters into arable land. He's also done research into gene modification to create plants capable of withstanding the rapid growth. His work caught Amelie's eye when she and her group were heading west. A sprinkle of rain, a burst of growth, and if you cut the water off at just the right time, you've got a farm that functions more like a factory.
That's really smart.
Our recent advances in weather forecasting should allow him to plan ahead and produce even more food. We have some genetically modified wheat we need you to bring to him. Connect the Cupid while you're there.
That is really clever. Okay, cool. Let's do those things. This order involves a heavy cargo load. Completing on foot may prove difficult. Use of a floating carrier vehicle is recommended. Cool. Well, I need one of those. I assume I can get one then.
We've added a timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak.
Nice.
It now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the details.
Sam, it's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time and materials to build. But once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot.
Okay, that's really cool. Chiral crystals, 300. I'm guessing we don't have enough. No, we've got 80. So maybe we won't do that first. We can pick up chiral crystals on the way. That's fine.
A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain.
That's awesome.
You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
Oh, God. Okay. Let's see how this goes. So how do you deploy it then? Oh God. We will figure this all out. How do I deploy the carrier? We only need one, I think, so let's offload it. Let's get all this crap off us and see if we can do it that way. It didn't say how to deploy it, so I don't know how.
Order assigned.
Right, floating carrier, attached carrier. Ah! And now I can put stuff on it. So cool, so very cool. Okay. So, can we put them on the carrier? That might be pushing it, but... does it say the capacity? This is surely all gonna fall off. I suppose there's only one way to find out. Let's just see how that goes. I'm really not thinking that this is gonna work. Okay. Fine. We'll do the wheat seed delivery and then we'll do the safe house. Because we don't have enough chiral crystals.
Weather forecasts can now be viewed via your cufflinks.
Ah.
Should come in handy when you're on the road.
Okay. Let's plot this route sensibly, shall we? So, it's clearly a dip. Oops. So let's follow. We'll ignore that for now. We'll come back to it. Don't worry. I think we just need to follow it around, don't we? Seems like the best course. And we've still got our ladders in case we need to go over a ladder. And then let's just go round. Okay. Easy as that. It's gonna be easy. Oh, this is so cool!
Okay, Sam. Find your way to the building site. Use your map and compass if you don't remember the way. I'll contact you with additional instructions once you get close.
This is so cool. I love it. This is sick. Well, our boots are running out a little bit, but oh well. I'm gonna try and stay on the paths if I can. Ooh, let's get chiral crystals while we're exploring. And then when we finish, we can run back up here and
there we go.
Safe house. Ooh. Blum, blum, blum.
There we go.
Flip, yeah. I know it said it can go over rough terrain, but, like, I'm too nervous to put that to the test. Oh. Shall we? Shall we just do it? Oh, it worked! Well, now I just feel silly. Okay. I love how I tried to plot through the dip in the mountain and I managed to plot over the ridge. Why am I like this? Why? I feel like there's definitely going to be BTs because we're going through, mountain areas. Oops.
Predicting the weather is akin to predicting the future. Some animals have a kind of sixth sense that helps them to avoid danger, but we have something far better. The ability to gather data and act accordingly. Only humans possess this power to plan ahead. We have the capacity to live each day imagining what tomorrow will be like. And our imagination once gave rise to a rich, vibrant culture. But somewhere along the line, we lost sight of tomorrow. We reduced ourselves to animals, focused only on the here and now.
Okay. Well, this is fun. On the road again. God, that farm is far away. Holy crap. It didn't look that far. We're sliding. We're sliding. It's all good, baby. This floating carrier has changed my life. It's changed my life. This is so sick. Oh, yes, a song. I'm so happy when I see that little song title pop up in the corner. I notice how they very rightly so play these music moments when you're kind of descending, it feels. Across beautiful landscapes. It's very well timed. Oh, it's so pretty. What's going to happen to my cargo if I jump down there? I'll be honest, I don't know if tying that really did anything, but it felt like the right thing to do. So I just thought, let's go for it. Why not? And I'm going to assume if I didn't tie it down, then it would have all just toppled over and you would have all laughed at me. So... I don't like how it's talking about mules. I feel like... we're having this really nice low roar moment and then it's probably going to turn into a mule camp situation and I'm going to have to start shooting people. That's a mule camp right there, isn't it? Oh, I can see their car. How the cargo jumped onto the ladder. That was really cute. I'm trying to stay away from the mules, obviously. That's why you're wondering why I'm jumping up here, and that's why. Right. Have we successfully evaded the mule area, I wonder? What was that? Yes. Yeah, I'm happy when there's a new low roar song on any bit that I play, because I have been listening to the Death Stranding soundtrack, but I don't want to listen to any songs that I haven't yet heard in the game, so I've just been stopping before I spoil the music for myself, which is probably really stupid, but that's just how I am. It's happening, isn't it? They're gonna see me. It's bowler gun time. Oh, they didn't see me. I think it's time to sprint. And we shoot if we have to, okay? We're so close. Ah, this is gonna be so annoying if they shoot me and steal my shit. I'm gonna be really annoyed. Oh my god, my heart is like racing because I'm scared they're gonna come steal all my stuff. I can see the little markers. Active skeleton effects. Okay, we're running out of battery, but it's fine. We're almost there. And we're not being chased, which is great news. Yay. Okay, but we can stop sprinting because I am genuinely worried my toes are gonna run out. We're all safe, oh my god. Oh my god. They're getting closer, I'm scared. Please just let me get into the farm and then leave me alone. Bum bum bum, bum bum bum. Okay, no, my battery is genuinely almost dead. We're so close and look how, look how low the battery is. Run, Sammy, run, Sammy. Yay! Oh, what? Seriously, I thought this was going to be a friendly place, not a BT place. Are you kidding me? Kind of feels unfair, if I'm honest, but...
Fuck this.
Go off, I guess. Yeah, I agree, Sam. Fuck this. This sucks. This really sucks. Oh, there's a fence. What? Oh! Oh! Oh, God. We were on the last stretch. And it all went wrong. Jeez. Can I do nothing with finesse? No. No is the answer to that. Okay. Thank God for that. Phew.
To us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm.
It's actually a really cool idea with the farming.
Waiting a long time.
Not gonna lie
to
you.
Let's have a look at that weed.
I'm a fan.
Shall we?
Well, I'll be. Did you really bring us this much? How on earth did you manage? Oh, bless you.
I would have preferred not to, but yeah. Orders are orders, lady.
By the way, you wouldn't happen to know Fragile, would you? If you see her, pass along a message for us. Tell her Thanks for saving our hides. If she hadn't stepped up, South Knots and our farm would have been wiped off the face of the earth. She's a hero. And you can tell her I said so. All right, the network. Think you can get us online?
All right. Jangly USBs. Yeah. I'm a good egg. UCA. UCA. Ooh, what's this?
So, Sam, you've been run down by mules after they pinged your cargo,
yes,
right? Well, to help prevent that from happening again, we've upgraded your own cargo scanner. Say you're about to get pinged. If you time it right, you can return the favor and cancel out their pulse with your own. They'll be none the wiser, and you can carry on without worry.
That's awesome.
Timing is everything, though.
That's really cool. Ah, oh, love that. Sick.
Thank you. Now to start really using Timefall to our advantage. Our farm will be a world first. Truth be told, we've got some test fields, but without the ability to predict Timefall, the results have been less than stellar. The Timefall around here was fairly regular, so we had a reasonable idea of when to plant and when to harvest. But then the terrorists went and threw everything out of whack. Too many dead, too many craters. Weather became impossible to predict. The network's forecast ought to help us get back on track, thank goodness. If all goes to plan, we'll be able to expand our operation and use Timefall to cultivate whole swaths of land. We'll continue our genetic research too, of course, and see if we can't find a way to help develop a sustainable ecosystem.
That's really cool.
Hell, maybe we'll even stumble into some answers about the Timefall while we're at it. We got our work cut out for us. But I'm up for the challenge. Thanks again, Sam. You've given us hope for a better tomorrow. I can't wait for the harvest.
Oh, that was pretty wholesome.
That's the way, Sam. Halfway there. You can do it. Huh? Well, would you look at that? You've only just brought the Timefall farm into the network and already we've got...
Oh, would you look at that?
As well make use of the return
trip. You let a man sleep? Jesus.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Okay. Materials for vehicle maintenance. Sure, I'll do that. If you can't be bothered to carry something outside all by yourself, then that's your choice. Deliver special beer. Okay, why not? I don't know what I need, so... Guys, I'm gonna leave it there for today because I think so much just happened in that episode with new materials and equipment, and I need a chance to go and have a play with it myself, I think, and just explore and do some of the side deliveries and just figure out how to use all this new stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do. We'll pick up next time and deliver the beer and all that other stuff and get back to South Knot City. I think that's what we're intended to do. So we'll do that next time. Thank you as always for watching. Take care, and I will see you very soon.